There's some reports this week. This comes from an article in Car Buzz that the next generation of Mazda Miata MX-5. By the way, I think they should just decide, is it an MX-5 or a Miata?
I think. Well, as far as Mazda goes, it's an MX-5.
Right, but no one knows what that is.
But Americans don't care what the manufacturer thinks. They say it's a Miata.
Yeah.
So my advice, call it a Miata.
Yeah, okay. It's sort of like the rabbit. Remember when they called the rabbit again for 1 year? And
that's
then they
right.
went back to the Golf. But the next generation of the MX-5 or Miata, whichever you want to call it, is coming. And it is, according to this article in Car Buzz, it is going to be gasoline powered. It is not going to be electric. And there's going to be a new Skyactiv-Z engine, which will use a combustion method called Lambda 1, which sounds like a science fiction space ship name.
Now all of the manufacturers are starting to call their new engines with Greek letters.
My car is
the Theta engine.
That's true.
Yeah,
I believe Hyundai did that.
Beta, yeah. Everybody's doing it.
So the idea of Lambda 1 is it is a high thermal efficiency by realizing super lean burn combustion over a wide range from low to high RPM. Environmental performance and driving performance will be the result of this. Thermal efficient engines are what, 20% thermally efficient?
In some cases, up to about 30%. They've really come a long way.
Apparently, they're going to move further into efficiency with this Lambda 1.
Well,
we don't know a lot about it.
Yeah. If you go back to the 60s when you had all the, the muscle cars and the 427s, those were about 16% thermally efficient.
Wow.
Not as bad as an incandescent light bulb in your lamp, which is 10%
now
at best.
They say this engine will meet the Euro 7 standards and the LEV 4 Tier 4 standards coming up. They believe they're going to bring it to market by 2027, which means we'll probably see it in the U.S. in 2027, which means there's a new Miata on the way. I think it's good news, and I don't think the internal combustion engine is disappearing anytime soon.